Here's what I can tell you. Detectives at the scene think there was a malfunction with the thumper truck. The blast seriously injured Blaisdell, and a shard struck the wind turbine that sealed the deal. But the faulty truck was Carrington Atlantic, owned and operated.
The legal has assured me I'm covered. This is what we have insurance for.
Insurance? Blake, a man died.
Yeah. And if I don't put my emotions aside, this family will bleed billions. So I have a responsibility to our investors.
You also have a horde of press outside waiting for a statement. Luckily, your head of PR is sitting right here. Who better to announce the victim?
I'll handle the statement.
That's a terrible idea.
I agree. PR should handle.
Can I get a minute with my family, please?
I feel for you. Honestly, I do. I mean, you must be exhausted, having to take on so many roles in one day. COO, wife, mistress, widow? Or will you leave Claudia that scrap?
That's enough. I'm sorry, have I missed something?
Oh, just that Crystal was screwing the dead guy.
His wife is right outside.
Didn't stop you before.
When was this?
It was before we were together.
I assume Claudia doesn't know? Surely she would have led with that.
Congratulations, Crystal.
Fallon?
That means you got away with it. Aw, Daddy, you missed.
We are not doing this right now. Everyone will be pulling us apart over this, so we need to come together to protect our family.
You mean our business?
Same thing.
You wanted her to be your COO. Let's see what she's made of.